Hi everyone, Frank Heath here. Just want to do an update on top tier traffic. You'll recall a couple of weeks ago I sent a video out along with a special technique that I'd been using for accumulating surfing credits with top tier. Well, in the passing couple of weeks, a relaunch has been made, a relaunch of several of the older sites which have all now been upgraded at top tier. It's called the viral mailer system, and it is absolutely impressive. Now, in the course of that, they have dropped the old method of clicking for credits and introduced a new method. So I want to put the record straight. I will include it in the report that I did previously, and I'll also give you a list of all of the family of new sites which I would suggest that you treat with some urgency. Join them. You can join them for free. Join them and upgrade in them if you can afford to. And they are very affordable. But the thing is that this is now more than just a traffic exchange. This is a way of getting your ad out there, building your list, finding real high quality leads. And what's even more important is being able to integrate your list that you build from these leads into an autoresponder of your choice. Now, that is something really worthwhile having. It's something that I train on, and it's something that I certainly advocate. So I'm putting a lot of effort into this. So the first thing is, let's have a look at these sites. Here's a quick glance at them. We've got Legends Mailer, 100% traffic, top tier mailer, instant mailer, forget Herbalist, web best mailer, your viral traffic, 10 times mailer, social message, least space, hotlist mailer. Now, some of those, just a couple of those, shouldn't be there, but I'll take those out. The key thing, though, is that these are predominantly mailers. So how do we use them? Well, when we click into the back office of any one of those mailers, remember there's about 12, we have a similar kind of platform in each one. And typically you have a dashboard, your account, the ability to upgrade. I'm not going to go through all of these one by one, because what I want to focus on is people who are join these for free, who would then want to surf and gain credits. Now, the way we do that is look for emails to read, which is in this column under send emails. But just close that, click on that again, it says send emails. Over here, you'll see all the emails that are listed. Now, these are emails from other members, which are they are sharing with you. The objective, of course, is to click on each one. And for each one, there'll be a 15-second timer for which you'll collect 15 credits. So let's try the first one. We click on it, and up pops the message. And the first thing we do is don't read the message. We're concentrating on surfing for credits. So scroll down, look for this link, click here to earn 15 credits, and click on it. Now, the moment you do that, of course, it opens up a full page with a message waiting. Close that one down because it makes a noise. Let's try another one. Scroll to the bottom, click on the link, up pops a page. Now here you can see it says wait for 13 seconds, and we're not going to do that because we're here just to surf. So what I do is go back to the target, my email tab at the top, the browser which has all these emails in, and I look for the next email. Now, the one that I clicked previously is denoted by this underline. See how it's like a live link? So click on the one below, immediately scroll down the message, look for the link, click on it. Go back to the top, look for the email box tab, come down, locate the next one. Wait for that to open up. Scroll to the bottom. Click on the links, load it up, wait 15 seconds, again.
Okay, check this out. This is Ryan. Ryan's the type of affiliate marketer.
Just go going to stop that. And we look for the next one, which is this. Scroll to the bottom, click on the link. Go back to the top, onto the email tab again. I'll just do this last one. Open that up, click on the link, and there you are. So what we now have is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pages open. And it doesn't take long for this one that we've just opened up to finish. So I want to wait for this one to finish for a very good reason. Is that now that it's finished, I can go to the tab at the top, and as I click on the delete cross on the tab, you can probably just see it underneath this on this video screen. I'm just on the edge, but if you click on that, not only will it get rid of this particular screen, the one to the right of it moves across. Now I'm going to skip that one, of course, and then you can sequentially get rid of.
You want more signups and sales for your page.
So what I want you to imagine then is this: that as you go through a whole page of these, you'll finish up with a whole series of tabs along the top of pages of browsers which have been opened with these individual ads in. Once you've done 15 or 20 even tabs open, I suggest that you stop then and then go along and delete each one of them. Once you've deleted them, of course, you'll want to come back here and find out, well, which ones did I click on? Well, that's easy, because if you go over here, there's a button on the end to the right which says refresh. And when you refresh that, it will show you all the messages which are unclicked. So this message says unclicked inbox messages, credits not earned yet. So it's quite clear and easy to look at. So what I want to do now is I'll just do a quick half a dozen to show you how quickly this method can be done. Starting with this one, click on the link, go back to the email tab. Next one, click on the link, go back to the email tab. Just going to stop that video while I'm talking. Load up the third one, down to the tab. It loads up, go down to the next one, fourth. Click on that, open that one up. Click on the email tab, go down to the next link. Scroll down, click on the link. That one opens up. Look where we look, the last one was, click on the next one. I'll make this the last one now. And now we wait for this one to open. But we've got half a dozen tabs open. So once this has reached 15 seconds, we can then get rid of all the rest. So just another 4 or 5 seconds to go. I put my pointer on the tab that I'm going to close, click on it, and immediately the next one comes next to that. Get rid of that, get rid of the next one. Each time I'm looking at this to see that I've added 15 credits, click on that, click on that, click on that, click on that. And there it is. I think you can see that it's every bit as fast as the previous method, and it will allow you to get enough credits to do a mailing very quickly. And then when you want to send an email, you simply click on here, send an email, and it will tell you here, it says you have enough credits to mail up to 1260 of a total of 398. And from then on, you can go ahead and click for more, or you can click here and set up your message and mail it. So there you are, you're up to date now. Now, I strongly recommend that you look at the email that comes with this. I'm listing out all of the membership links for you. Yes, you would be joining under me if you choose to join under me, and I hope you do. My intention is to build a really good, strong lead here team and keep you all updated with any new techniques or strategies that come up. So that's all for now. Thanks for listening.